Yeah, I haven't had time to work on a lot of projects lately because I've been monkeying with this thing lately and keeping it riding, keeping it running and riding. So, yeah, bit of a rat bike, but you know, always try to get her fixed up fairly nice, and but scrapes and scratches always seem to happen. Rust never sleeps either, so we'll just give her a fire up there.